This is where it happened. I was lying in a ditch, face down, trying to breathe.
I was lucky. Most people who get thrown from their cars have injuries so serious that their lives are never the same. A lot of them die, and like me, most of them weren't wearing a seatbelt.
It's the simplest thing. Please buckle up every time. It can save your life.